everyone, it's me. I'm on my way to go get the mail Wednesday morning. And then after I get the mail, I'm going to put his cone on so he doesn't dig and pull the stir. And I'm going to leave for Defiance since we're going to Toledo. I did the best I could getting a lot of that fur out. I didn't get all of it, but I got most of it. I could get a little bit more. It's kind of hard to do when it's dark out. Get a little bit more to get back from the post office, but I got some more. And then I ordered two more lamps just a few minutes ago for my grandma's living room TV. Maybe I can work on getting a little bit more of that fur out because it's kind of hard to see at night. I got quite a bit of it out. Not as much as what I wanted. Hopefully we got something today, because there's no way in hell it could be 2 days without mail. Be right back. get your nose smacked in there if you don't. Looks like he got just junk now, because that's all we got today. Well, everyone, I am back home now, so I'm going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.